What you see before you is my ultimate creation, Knack. As you all know, the foundation of our society is these relics, the mysterious remnants of some unknown civilization that power our machines and make our way of life possible. Excavate the relics from deep underground, then use them to power our cars, our planes, our generators. The discovery of this source of perpetual energy has changed our lives completely. We'll be right back. have spent decades learning the secrets of the relics and how to bring them to consciousness. The result is Knack, a living, thinking, breathing creature. As you can see, Knack is capable of explosive growth. And go through that duct. Knack can power up by absorbing the energy contained within sunstones. Once energized, he can release the power of the sunstones explosively as a massive shockwave. Knack, use the shockwave to take out those robot shields. As you can can see. The shockwave can destroy multiple targets at once. Using the sunstones. Knack can also use the power of the sunstones to transform himself into a storm of relics. Now, Knack, show them what your storm attack can do to those enemies. As you have seen, Knack is able to use the energy contained within the sunstones to augment his already formidable powers.
Most impressive, Doctor. You call it Knack, is that right?
Actually, I call myself Knack.
Impressive? He seems a little delicate to me. When we go after the goblins, we'll face challenges far deadlier than those slow-moving buckets of bolts.
What exactly are you getting at, Victor?
Well, I brought a few of my security robots with me. If Knack can get by those, then I'll grant he has a place in the expedition.
Can do. Let's take this to the garden. There's a bit more room.
So, you think Nat can do it?
We'll see now, won't we?
Sunstones. Nat can also blast distant targets with a barrage of relics. This blast attack is even capable of striking multiple targets at once.
Next.
Thank you.